Welcome back to our podcast. Rana, gue mau tanya ke lo, what do you think about Spurs kemarin? What's going on?
Sebenarnya kalau lo tanya pendapat gue tentang pertandingan kemarin, ya dia mainnya so-so aja. Okay. Cuma 1-0 dia menang.
Okay.
But gue pengen menyorot how well they have done their business di bursa transfer musim panas kemarin.
Yaitu?
Mereka mendatangkan beberapa pemain.
Okay.
Ada kemungkinan akan menjual Bale, ya.
Okay.
Which increasingly looks makin likely.
Yes.
But they will be handsomely rewarded for that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kata
mendingin Daniel Levy, si Yahudi satu itu.
By the way, is he really Jewish?
Yeah.
Oh, he's Jewish. Okay. Okay.
Daniel, that club is Jewish. That club is Jewish. Which enggak, gue bukan lagi anti-Semit. That's a good thing kalau lo ngomongin bisnis gitu,
yeah,
ya.
Yeah. But
if you making a business, you wish you were Jewish.
Jewish. Lo tuh memang the Jewish guy, gitu. Yeah. Yeah. Born in that? No. Yeah. Okay. Lanjut.
So they've bought really well.
Okay.
Area pertama yang paling penting obviously adalah striker.
Okay.
Mereka beli Soldado,
which is
walaupun mahal harganya.
Iya, walaupun mahal, but I think it's a decent, decent addition. Dan kemarin dia golin walaupun penalti.
Okay.
And as a
cocok gak dia main di Premier League?
I mean, it's masih satu musim, but I think he has the tools lah.
Setelah pertandingan, pertandingan.
Yeah, yeah, masih pertandingan. And I think he's
sort of okay. He look fit gitu.
He look fit. And I know he's not the biggest player, but he's all around.
Yeah.
And I think he suits Spurs.
Okay.
But for me, yang gue paling apa ya, di tengahnya for me,
yes,
looks strong.
Yes,
ya.
Yes.
Kelemahannya setelah selain striker tadi, Spurs musim lalu is death.
Okay.
Timnya is lumayan tipis.
Yeah.
Now they look
sangat terbatas.
Yeah.
Paulinho.
Mereka beli Paulinho, who was excellent.
Okay. Posisi apa sih Paulinho? Jelasin.
Dia gelandang box to box sih buat gue.
Kalau gue baca di Guardian, defense his the Brazilian Frank Lampard.
Oh, Brazilian Frank Lampard.
Because he love to score gitu.
Okay, oh, okay. He's a Brazilian.
Well, mudah-mudahan IQ-nya nggak setinggi Frank Lampard sih.
Okay, okay.
I mean, ini gue
as a fan. Okay.
Dia dapat Etienne Capu. Kalau tadi kita ngomong soal fisik, Etienne Capu ini pernah jadi petinju amatir, kalau nggak salah.
Okay. So watch out,
yeah, that's badass.
Okay,
ya.
Okay.
Dia dapat mungkin ini Bale KW-annya,
oh, ya,
dia dicabut si Nasser Chadli dari
dia. Which fisiknya,
gue nggak tahu deh. Ini Spurs kayaknya juga di dalam apa ya, bucket listnya tuh fisiknya mesti kuat. Karena gue pernah foto dia telanjang dada, like, wow, really buff, you know, like the buffest Arabian guy I've ever seen. Selain siapa tuh, Adil Rami tuh. So yeah, they look like they've bought well. They have, I think, a good backline.
Okay.
Juga.
And as we speak sekarang nih, pas di podcast ya, saya William, pemain dari mana?
Donetsk, man.
Dari Anzi ya sekarang.
Anzi.
Dia dari Donetsk dijual ke Anzi.
Oke.
Okay. Anzi bangkrut.
Oh iya.
Kongres udah bosen aja. Udah bosen di
main
di Lego. Terus Spurs lagi battle sama Liverpool.
Oke. Okay.
Ya kan?
Tapi, do you think they'll win that battle or not?
Sekarang sih kayaknya ya, di internet udah mulai rame. Kayaknya Julian bakal ke Spurs.
Okay.
Dan itu membuat transfer Bale kayaknya sih semakin mungkin untuk terjadi.
Okay.
Karena kenapa? Karena expense Spurs udah gede nih.
Okay.
Yes.
So, harus dibikin di plus lagi.
Daniel Levy, being Jewish,
gak
mau rugi dong.
Okay.
Gak mau rugi dong. Ini sama kayak dia ngejual Modric musim lalu.
Yes.
Tapi kalau kemarin, Modricnya dijual dulu, duitnya baru dipakai. Sekarang pemainnya datangin dulu,
baru
beli.
Okay. Jadi istilahnya dia aman dulu nih gitu kan, dapat gak pemainnya, dapat baru dijual belinya.
Karena di setengah bersamaan si Levy bisa tawar-menawar terus sama Madrid itu menjual berapa nih. Tadi terakhir gue baca, kayaknya harganya tetap sama, tapi kayak tambah pemain lagi sih.
Okay.
Gitu. Yang mana kalau dijumlahin bakal jadi 100 juta juga harganya.
Oke.
Yang nanti Central atau Morata ya, gue lupa. Central ya.
Kayaknya Fabio Quartararo sih kayaknya. Dan tetap main lagi, gue gak tau siapa. Tapi Spurs belum beli back tengah.
Spurs belum beli back tengah, oke.
Dan mereka gak punya...
Kan Kompany?
What Kompany, man?
Kompany, Vertonghen.
Vertonghen cedera.
Oh, he's injured.
Oh iya, iya.
Yang di Hong Kong ya?
Iya. Oh iya, 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 iya. Di Hong Kong, gue yang kepaset, gak salah gitu.
Kedera lapangan.
Iya, iya. Lapangan jelek banget.
Si...
Lumut-lumut gitu kan?
Etienne Capoue sih bisa dijadiin
convert
ya, back tengah, tapi dia bukan back tengah yang alamiah gitu.
Okay.
So menurut gue itu bisa jadi kelemahannya ini, kelemahan Spurs sih. Tapi kalau lihat lo bandingin kayak Paulinho sama Dembele di tengah itu kombinasi paling midfielder paling kuat di Premier League.
Paling kuat.
Oke. Speaking of jual beli, speaking of kuat, kita abis ini ngomongin soal Manchester City, oke?
Oke.
Putri kan siusun.